Hey everybody, welcome back. It's your best friend in the world. That's right, it's your best friend in the world, Limoni, and I'm back with another video. First of all, I want to say thank you to everybody for helping out with the last video. I think the last video was Max. He asked to be on the channel. But the video before with the reckless driving Foodie Beauty, thank you for everybody who gave it a thumbs up. I appreciate it. I did very well. And I'm very happy with the way things turned out. And I appreciate it. Well, listen, I shouldn't be too happy, because it's all because of Foodie Beauty and her reckless driving and her reckless behavior. First of all, look at my reckless behavior. Oh my God. I look off. Look at this. I'm doing a lot of work around here. That's why. Look, I'm wearing a sweater. It's 38 degrees outside here in the GTA. And my house is -2. I ain't kidding you. The kids have my house. It's like -3. I ain't joking. It's freezing in this house. You know, first world problems. Yeah, I got the air conditioners are killing this house. I'm freezing. Freezing. Old man. Look, old man. I got to wear a sweater while the kids are like boiling hot. Oh, it's hot up here. Okay. Well, welcome back, everybody. I appreciate everybody's support or watching the video. I don't know if it's support, but at least you watched the video. And I hope you watch this one. Because in this one, Foodie Beauty's back. Now, I feel like she watches these videos because I got one thumbs down. It probably was from her. So she watches these videos, and then she does it on purpose. Like, I think she does it on purpose. Because she came back with another video, another driving video, where she goes live again, and this time she's driving at night, and she's singing and dancing. Now, I know what you're saying. So what? She's singing. I've sang before, but I've always had both hands on the wheel and watching the road, and I don't have I don't have my phone in the corner. I don't have my phone in the corner, you know, videotaping me and me reading the comments, trying to see what, you know, anybody's saying in there. So like yeah, it's fine to listen to music and dance while you're driving, but both hands, eyes straight ahead. Now, the problem with this is you'll see her as she's singing and dancing. She closes her eyes. Like that split second could cost somebody their life. You know, she's like this. So I got the clip. We're going to play it. And we're going to show you again how reckless she is. I feel she does it on purpose, because any publicity is good publicity, and I think she believes in that. So she's like, you know what? I'm going to do it again and get more publicity out of this. Here we go. Now, as you saw, both hands were off the wheel, both. And her eyes are closed. So no hands on the wheel. Her eyes are closed. She's got some other hand up here holding her seatbelt because it makes her feel uncomfortable going against her new slim trim body. And so it's like she's holding the seatbelt. And then with the other hand, she's pointing, you. And she's got her eyes closed. And so if that's not endangering lives, I don't know what is. And she's singing like a storm here. It's okay singing. But at the same time, she keeps looking at the camera. She keeps pointing at you. The other hand, she takes it off and then she has both hands free. It's not like her fupa is really, see there, she's doing something else, hitting something. See, it's like, it's, you know, no matter what Max says, she's not driving with her fupa. Her fupa is not driving the car. It's BS. And you notice the big rigs going by? And that's the 416 again. I don't know where she's going, but you see that's the 416. So she's coming to and from the Ottawa area. That's like when you're going away from Ottawa. So you're going towards like, that's the road I take to go back to Toronto. So it looks like she's going back to Ottawa. So anyway, she's singing. She's closing her eyes a lot in this video. And she's always got her hands off her fucking steering wheel. Look. And I know it's a distraction. Having that fucking camera there going live is a distraction. And even that split second can cause a disaster. With those big rigs going by in the middle of the night, she can't really be concentrated on driving. Look, course, I'm not playing the music because I don't want you to hear her sing. And I don't want YouTube to strike my video, you know. What the hell is that? So there she is. The new Slim and Trim Foodie Beauty singing and dancing while driving again, causing us to go. I'm telling you now, she does it on purpose to get a stir out of people. She knows what she's doing. Okay, she knows. And she did it on purpose. This was the day after. Like, see what I'm saying? And here we go. It's always a distraction when you got your hands off the wheel and you're looking at the phone and you're fucking singing and dancing. The traffic's flying by. She's horrible. I that's pretty rude to say, but for to put people's life in danger because there, and then she shuts it off. Now, you notice she's looking right at the fucking phone. She's got her phone probably on a one of those holders. Okay. You notice, look at her look right at it. That's taking her eyes off the road. It doesn't matter if it's for 5 seconds. It doesn't matter if a minute. She's got her eyes. Look, she's not looking anywhere near the fucking road. Nowhere near the road. It could be a family of five driving by the other way. She veers and she goes into the other lane. It's goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, she's like, I know, like this. So this is what I come up with. People say, oh, report her to YouTube, report her to, I have one better. So I was talking to a friend of mine who works for an insurance company, big insurance company here in Canada. And I told her about it. And she said, let me take a look at the footage. And I showed her the video. And she said, yeah, there is something they can do about this. Because if her insurance gets a hold of this video, if the insurance companies find out this, yes, they can do something about it. So, Foodie Beauty, hopefully the insurance bureau, oh, okay, I shouldn't mention who they are. Hopefully the insurance people get a hold of this and they say, yeah, you know what? We can't have this lady driving because she's breaking the contract. Not only that, she's a menace to the other insured drivers on the street. So maybe there's something they can do. Hopefully. Stay tuned. I hope my friend can do something about it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully we get her off the road as soon as possible. That might teach her a lesson. What do you think of that, Foodie Beauty? Thanks for watching, everybody. Like, subscribe, share. And we'll come up with another video soon because I just saw she went live today, Sunday. And she's eating a tart. And there's a lot of to react to that. She's like, she keeps flapping her arms to show you how much weight she lost. She's like, to show you. Flabby, flabby. Look, oh my flabby. I'm 321 pounds. All right. So we'll talk about that in the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. Like, subscribe, share, help this channel grow. And don't forget, your best friend in the world. I love you and nobody else.